Hello everyone, this is me playing Lego Marvel Super Heroes. We were defeating this guy here, I forgot his name, so we're just going to collect all the studs from him and collect the character. This is our new series. We completed all the Lego game. So, yeah, we're on to the Lego Brick Adventures. There we go. Let's go over here and see what we have to do over here. Is it that over here or is it this building over here? Yeah. Wait, no. This building. Not Jean Grey. Well, Nick Fury could do it, couldn't he? No, what? I'll just switch to Black Widow. Twenty four gold bricks. Thank you. I made it out of. Right, I do. Is the free item?
Yeah.
guy with web. Oh, it's just a guy. Where's the last one? Yes. A gold brick. Okay. Just need to mount that. And lock this mail. Yeah. Go here.
Hey, punch easier.
Thank you. Me. Over here. To the X Mansion. Not you again.
cooperation in your termination would be very much appreciated.
Right, we need Iron Man. You're like that. Let's get all the swords. Yay! We're raining in stars. Raining in stars.
Anyone?
Lots of yay. Is decide what we need to be on.
I know I shouldn't say this, but my latest batch of ex-students is, well, pretty exasperating. They have potential but lack the confidence. Take this one here, for example. Care to excite them as you demonstrate
gonna make an X.
Excellent. I expect this student to be top of the class in no time. I'm sorry. I have another student here struggling to use their abilities. I've explained it enough times, but sometimes it's better to show than tell. I shall let you take it from here.
Okay. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and next time.
Sometimes it's better to show than tell. I shall let you take it from here.
See you next time, everyone. Bye bye.